And so this should be an issue of concern to you if, in fact, the public is losing trust, as the Seattle Times suggests that it is, with Sound Transit because of this cozy financial relationship with TCC. I mean, that's at least an issue of concern to you, whether you agree with that or not. That is an issue of concern to you, right?
No.